One Championship kicked off 2020 in Bangkok, Thailand. It was a night of the most exhilarating martial arts action we have ever seen. Michael Schiavello, Mitch Chilson with you. Mitch, it kicked off with a man named Shinachakta Zoltsatseng, who said he would finish Ma Jiao Wen inside of 60 seconds, and prophetically so, that is what he did.
It was a very bold claim, and he came out firing on all cylinders. Looked spectacular, but then that overhand right just planted Ma Jiao Wen, and Ma Jiao Wen didn't know what was going on. He actually went after the referee. Olivier Kosh showing good leg lock defense.
What a night for Shinev from Mongolia. Then a return to form for the legend of the UK Muay Thai scene, Liam Harrison, absolutely wrecking Jordan boy Mohammed bin Mahmoud of Malaysia. This was the hitman Liam Harrison at his very, very best.
Liam Harrison rekindled a fire that won him the 8 world titles, found a perfect hole in the defense of Jordan boy, and let go a monstrous left hook that dropped Jordan boy, and then just kept the heat coming, dropping Jordan boy again in a dominant display from Liam Harrison.
Absolutely relentless Liam Harrison. Jordan boy went down and just couldn't get up. Speaking of absolutely wrecking ball performances, how about Tan Lee sending a very clear message to the entire featherweight division that he is well and truly here. Another stunning first round knockout win for the Taekwondo superstar Tan Lee over the very tough leg breaker Ryogo Takahashi of Japan.
One of the most dangerous men in ONE Championship right now, Tan Lee, has incredible finishing instincts. Once he finds that keyhole opening, he lets it go. This is the third opponent he has stopped in the very first round, looking spectacular. What more does he have to do to get a shot at the featherweight king, Martin Nguyen?
Speaking of spectacular, how about the two-sport world champion, Stan Fairtex, world champion Muay Thai, world champion kickboxing, and tonight she went 4-0 in her mixed martial arts career. Once again, she did it on the ground, completely and utterly dominating and owning Indian Wushu champion Puja Tomar.
Stan Fairtex looked tremendous inside these grappling exchanges. She had the rear naked choke finish, but she chose to put a beating on Puja Tomar just to send a message to our atomweight division that there is a new contender. She's already dominated two sports. What is next for Stan Fairtex?
4-0 in mixed martial arts, 3 finishes. Stan Fairtex bringing the house down. She is the most dangerous woman on the planet. Stan Fairtex, our main event, perhaps the most debilitating, destructive display we've seen in ONE Super Series yet. Rodtang, the Iron Man Jitmuangnon, defending his flyweight Muay Thai world title against Jonathan Haggerty of the UK in the rematch the entire world wanted to see. Rodtang wasted no time whatsoever, dropping Haggerty in the first round with a perfectly placed liver shot before eventually finishing him on the 3 knockdown rule in the third round.
Rodtang put on a tremendous performance. If you thought the first one was close, he put all arguments to rest, putting on a clinic. Those hands of Rodtang's are so dangerous. He winds up a la Mike Tyson, just digging for those massive body shots, dropping Haggerty 3 times in the third round, just putting on an amazing performance with his dad for the first time in the audience. Amazing performance from the Iron Man, Rodtang.
Rodtang bringing the house down in Bangkok. What a way to kick off our biggest year ever here at ONE Championship. Folks, we'll see you in a couple of weeks, January 31st in Manila, the Philippines. Pacquiao versus Silva for the strawweight championship of the world.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.